we can remember, even though we just did this, sometimes I forget things. Oh, you know what? Oh, you sorry, mother. You gotta get all the puppies. What the fuck? I can't get on the other side of this car. Why am I getting fucking owned by some rando mob? Who is literally killing me? Why are they hitting so hard? What the fuck? I'm pretty sure it's the goddamn Blue Rhapsodies that are fucking me up, dude. Everything is fucking me up. God damn, dude. Can I get some fucking help? Kill this motherfucker. Oh, no shit. It was a stealth knight. That's what those hit pretty hard. I understand the problem now. Why I'm getting my ass kicked. Not just random fucking heartless. And I was like, something is kicking my ass. But those usually get the ass. I don't like stops, so. Come on. Now, if we cannot leave this room. Nope, this wizard is gonna be a pain in my ass. Fire. No, not you. God damn it. Damn it! These fucking things! Thank God. If we cannot pick any more up. Apparently that's not gonna happen. Some little ones first. Fuck it. Still getting my fucking ass kicked. Thank you, Donald. These things are ridiculously tough. Unnecessarily tough. I thought that was puppies. I'll get 6 now? And give me that right there. After aerial combo, select follow-up attack at the right time to unleash Ragnarok. I'm gonna go with this. I don't like using MP for anything but healing and arrow. Just purely defensive. Now that's not necessarily stupid, just... doesn't make for very exciting combat. You know what? That's how I've always played Kingdom Hearts. I have no plans to stop now. Don't worry about targeting now. There we go. Get him. Beat his ass. Somebody get that. Are we still fighting? About to say. You have to fight every time? I feel like you do. Yep, you do. Put some more stuff in here this time. I hate these little bastards. Steampunk looking little wannabe bitches. They're so tough. Yeah, I'm pretty excited about the prospects of a nap coming here pretty soon. Well, I guess we're going this way. Oh yeah, bitch. Oh shit. Right, you're mine now, motherfucker. Why is it just doing one? It's not comboing at all. Because I don't have enough clearance? Get his ass, Goofy. I am so sick and tired of getting my ass kicked. So, tonight... What, today Monday? Yeah, definitely tonight. It's gonna be just housekeeping. I will be streaming much later tonight. Probably over 12 hours from now. Probably about 10 o'clock. And it's just gonna be housekeeping. We gotta find all of the... How in the fuck are there more? Aim the green ones first. If these guys will get out of my fucking way, now it's free for all. Air soldiers, that's what they're called. I knew I didn't need that. Alright. Wait. Is that what we wanted? Or no? Yeah, that's what we... Oh, it's where we want it. Never mind. All of that for nothing. That's fun. Soldier. Okay. You literally asked for it. Get him, Goofy! Hell yeah, now we do need this money. I like that much money. We don't have to fight all the way through all these Heartless, to be honest, but... we need experience. We're gonna have to go to the Coliseum and drag our ass off anyhow. We might as well just go ahead and... How did he hit me if he was gravitationalized? I was afraid of that. Just Folks, little guys are usually the ones that fuck you up while you're trying to beat the big guy. In my experience. Plus, we've hit him a lot of times by accident. Donald and Goofy have hit him a lot of times. Holy shit, man. Oh, I wish I could hit one. One time. I was at full when this started. I've hit three fucking Heartless. One time each. And I'm already fucking dying. Oh, y'all took care of the big guy? Oh, no, he's still there. I was gonna say, I was very surprised, well, the big guy took care of Donald. Maybe this the MP balls. Not necessarily the money, but yeah, the money too. Heal. Go up here and get away from those. Oh no. I hate fighting people in places such as this. I need some help. Lucky strike? And how many times do I have to kill you, boy? I don't remember which way it was. As a matter of fact, fuck. Man, I'm getting hungry. Hungry. 7 o'clock. Hopefully. We can run this way. This way and that way. Get the thing we needed. Hopefully we turn that thing the right way. Whatever the hell you want to call that. So I can't remember which way it goes. So I think you want it to go down, but I can't remember. Oh no, Oh, who's that? No, okay. So I'm pretty sure this is it. Pretty sure we did the thing. See you in just a minute. Nope, we didn't do it. Force. Rumbelt. Rama? I don't know. We're gonna check it out though. No. So, completely not worth it. Oh well. These things happen. I wish it was easier to swap that. Can we just jump off right there? So I'm not gonna try to beat Ansem until I'm at least like 60. Like I said, we got a lot of stuff we gotta do. Say a lot of stuff. We have to get all of the This is the worst part of the whole I said that earlier when we did this the first time. But it really is, really and truly is my least favorite part. I think it's the worst part of this level. You have to sit here and beat these guys' ass, which isn't really that big of a deal. Except, if you get close to you fall off, you gotta come back and start over. Dragoons are the worst. And they're called wyverns. I don't know why I call them dragoons. Buccaneer soldier. Y'all can come here. They can't because they're stupid. Stuck in the corner. I thought I had him.
Fire! Fire!
Ooh, get these big HP balls. Huh. Die, wizard! To fight right here, is there? There that behemoth and that's it? I mean, it's a boss, but it's not hard, right? Got pretty good at fighting behemoths. So you have to fight that one in that, you have to get the door open, and as you fight all the Heartless, little pieces of it, of this emblem, fall away. The emblem that's keeping the door from opening up. The little pieces are falling away as you fight them. Whew. I had to, oh no, we're not going away. We don't need to. You guys wouldn't fuck with me. Kill you if you wouldn't mess with me. I really wasn't planning on fighting you guys. Thank you, Donald. Ooh, big shield boy. Be awake because I can hear the dogs barking. Yeah, I might mess with these guys because we don't need to or want to or have to. Certainly not mess with these guys over the ledge. We're gonna skip. Even though this guy hit me, we're gonna skip past him because we're trying to get to here. They would keep the dogs from barking. Just let them back in the house. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. He's not a master yet. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem, and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We're working together to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face as the darkness engulfed him. He was smiling. Yeah, crazy people do such shit. skip him. Go straight to the Grand Hall. We're gonna skip these guys also. Oh, come on, let me open this fucking, there we go. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fucking big boy with the shield. These are such pain in the ass. I don't activate any more. Dark matter. Okay. That was the pointless. God damn it. If you don't stop hitting them, they can't start doing stupid shit like this. But and they can't disappear. But you gotta keep hitting them. Hey, Shadow Kitty. Alright. Thank you for the well wishes, and thanks for coming in and chatting. I really appreciate you coming through and talking to me. I had a great time. And I will see you next time, hopefully. Oblivion? I don't think Oblivion is still up to snuff. Up to, yeah, it's weaker in both aspects. It's so much cooler. You gotta use the Marluxia. Keyblade.